Dear student, hope all of you are okay. As you know, I am Pratika Sarkar. Today I am going to prepare a class for class 9 English version, subject biology, chapter 3, cell division. This topic has three separate segments. Firstly, cell and cell division. Secondly, types of cell division. First of all, we are going to discuss about cell and its feature, that means characteristics of cell. And first of all, we need to know what is cell. I think all of you are very well known with the term cell. Cell is the structural and functional unit of an organism, that is a body of living organism made up of with a cell or cells. Here I said cell or cells. That's true. And organism with single cell called unicellular organism. Organism with more than one cell called multicellular organism. That means organism may be unicellular or multicellular. But life of any organism start with a single cell. In fact, every cell is originated from a pre-existing cell or old cell. So, if we want a new cell or new life, we must have a pre-existing cell or old cell. Now, a question. And what is the process of getting new life or new cell? The answer will be cell division. Cell division is the process by which a parent or a mother cell divides into two or four daughter cell. That means single mother cell or single parent cell gives two daughter cell or four daughter cell. So the cell division process never be single. Yes, there are three types of cell division. Number one, mitosis. Number two, meiosis. And number three, meiosis. Number one, mitosis. Mitosis, at cell division, is a special type of cell division. This type of cell division takes place in the lower organism, that means primitive or prokaryotic organism. And this type of cell division also known as karyostenosis or direct division or binary fission. Cell division by simple cleavage of nucleus and division of cytoplasm without spindle formation or appearance of chromosomes is known as mitosis. During mitosis, a single mother cell gives two daughter cell. Gives two daughter cells, and the genetic material does not during this cell division. The genetic material first of all formed a dumbbell shape structure and getting separated. At last two nuclei are formed which are not equal to each other, and finally a single mother cell gives to daughter cell. Daughter cell. Second type cell division is mitosis cell division. Mitosis is an equational division where a single cell divides into two identical daughter cell. So mitosis also gives two daughter cell, but during mitosis so daughter cells comes to daughter cells which are identical to mother cell. This type of cell division takes place in somatic cell of eukaryotic organism, that means higher organisms. During this process, nucleus and chromosomes are divided only once. only once. During this process, the genetic material, that means chromosome of mother cell, duplicated and get separated into two daughter cell. That's why this type of cell division is known as equational division. That means mitosis also known as equational division. And the third type of cell division was meiosis cell division. And the meiosis is a special type of cell division that produce four daughter cell is with half the number of chromosome of the mother cell. That means meiosis gives four daughter cell from a single mother cell, but the number of chromosome in daughter cell are less than mother cell. During meiosis cell division, two successive nuclear division takes place. This is the first division and this is the second division. During first division, the number of chromosome in daughter cell become half. To compare their mother cell. And the second division, second nuclear division is completely equal to mitotic division. Division. That's why this type of cell division is they are divided into two parts, meiosis 1 and meiosis 2. This type of cell division found in sexually reproducing eukaryotic cell. In higher organism, meiosis occur, meiosis takes place before zygote formation, but in lower organism, meiosis takes place in zygote. Finally, here two questions for you, for your SW. First question, what is cell division? This is a direct definition of cell division. This is a knowledge-based question. And second number question is, what is meant by equational cell division? This is an explanatory question. This type of question comes for 2 marks in your creative question. I hope for all of you understood my lecture, and hope you would prepare my SW. Thank you.